And hey, so we left off with hematocrit. So again, that's the volume of red blood cells in the whole blood. In previous years, we went with formed elements because we're using the Martini version. The Martini version talks about formed elements, but pretty much most sources talk about when and institutions, including our OpenStax textbook, they say hematocrit is the percent volume of red blood cells instead of formed elements. But of course, like white blood cells and platelets, they make up a very small fraction of the volume in your blood. Most of the blood volume of your blood cells are red blood cells. And again, the range according to the NIH is this range, but do I want you to know these specific numbers? Not really. For FIL-1, FIL-2, think about it this way. 40 plus or minus 4 for females, and then for males, let's go with 45 plus or minus 5%. Okay, so now let's go to TopHat. So you draw 3 mL of blood from a patient, and then you centrifuge it, and there's 1.2 mL of packed cells after centrifugation. So what's the hematocrit of that sample? Would that not be accurate? Yeah, because so the white, a buffy coat does have white blood cells and platelets, but if you look at it, it's a very small layer. So I think that's why most people go with hematocrit is red blood cells. So again, formed elements is not the same thing as red blood cells, because again, but the thing is, like, of the formed elements, red blood cells make up the vast majority. That's why it's like it's almost the same number. In the strictest definition, they're not the same, but in all practicality, they're pretty much the same, unless you have something really affecting your population of platelets and white blood cells. Hematocrit, regardless of definition, it's going to come up with a similar value. Okay, let's see the responses. So most of you, anything from 0.25 to 40%, and 40% is correct. Again, people who said 0.4, that's the decimal you get from dividing 1.2 by 3. But you have to convert a decimal to a percentage. In normal samples, like in normal patient samples, the hematocrit would be the same as, or almost the same as the red blood cell percentage.